start spraying with your spray gun. For everybody out there who doesn't know it, I believe there are people who know what needs to be done. For the older people that don't know what needs to be done, is you need to move this little ball in here. As you can see, there's a little ball inside here, and it's stuck there with the, like with the glue, but it's not glue, it's paint. A little bit of all of paint, and that gets stuck. So what you need to move, you need to move it in, so it's loose. So use something like that, and not water comes in. You see, it's loose now. I've seen so many people hitting on this for the paint to go through, but this is how you're supposed to do it. Hopefully, I will help out to some people out there who don't know this. But yeah, it needs to be loose, that little ball inside there.